An alleged drug cartel hitman has been captured in northern Mexico. Baltazar Saucedo Estrada, who's been nicknamed the Dog Killer, was picked up in the city of Monterrey. He's alleged to be the mastermind behind a casino fire last August that killed 52 people.